everybody else is up for it, but I remember you and I were talking about doing some stuff in Generations.
Yeah, I saw that message you put in Discord the other day.
Yeah, maybe we
I'm
can do
sure it's
that
just fun.
sometime. Because the only day I work at night this week is Wednesday. Every other day is an opening shift.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Right, they started me off when Brew was drunk. Okay, let's stay. Cap 16.
Oh boy. Shaded said he hasn't fought him yet either, so I think
We're all
only his
going
elite guys.
in. Yeah, we're all going in blind. Bring white team. Alright, I'm an idiot.
Oh, how do I play?
Did you play the demo a lot for Generations?
Played a little bit. We pretty much did each quest once. That's how much I played so far. Oh my god, he hits pretty hard.
Okay, I haven't played with other people yet. I've just done some solo stuff. The alchemy style sound looks really interesting.
Yeah, I tried it. I didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah, I was just fooling around against Macau with it, and it seems like it could be pretty good if you like get the right skills down for support.
Oh yeah. It's definitely a unique style.
Oh, ditch. He looks scary.
Oh
Jesus.
shit. Yeah, he looks pretty cool.
This texture, dude, just like molten magma. It's like Ignactor when it gets hardened. Jesus.
Oh, we're gonna be fighting him again.
Oh yeah. Okay. Thank goodness you got that right.
That's
I got a
another
sec.
thing. In Generations Ultimate, we have to deal with like the didn't he still run on a timer for the supernova in that too?
Yeah, I think so. Was he in Generations?
Yeah.
Okay, I barely remember fighting him.
Yeah, I remember his bow was like the best one.
That's right.
It's really weird going back like and forth between this game and Generations Ultimate, like the demo.
Yeah.
It's really different.
I played the 3DS version a couple days ago.
Oh, for Generations?
Yeah,
Oh
just
shit.
to get a feel for it again. Mainly, I couldn't find where it was at. Ended up finding it. It was right under my nose. I looked like it was the last place I looked, as usual. But I think I was trying to do that Mark of the Year type quest with Devil Joe, Tigrex, and Nargacuga. I never finished it.
You know, I don't think I ever finished that one either. I know there's some village quests I never finished. There's one with like gold and silver in the arena together. I couldn't do that shit.
Yeah, some of them are just a pain in the ass. I didn't do that one. I didn't do Double Urgent. Double Urgent might not be that bad, but
That one I never finished either. I'm not even sure what you get from those.
yeah. Oh shit!
Oh shit! I'm just gonna block.
Nice. Okay, so you can definitely block it and survive. I'm gonna put on the fireproof melee.
Yeah, I just put that on. The only thing is, I think since he's Archtempered, we can only flash him once.
Yeah.
But we didn't need to flash him there, so that's.
it was I forgot actually we could flash him.
Oh my god, that does so much damage. Oh, I don't want to get by that shit.
My frame rate just like picked up a lot. Nice.
Oh, another ride.
We're getting a lot of rides. Basically the same thing as a flash mob.
Yeah.
Except we can't spam it over and over.
I know for Generations, there's definitely some weapons I wanted to use in Ultimate that I didn't really use much in Generations, like the Lance. But definitely need to work on getting more. I'm not even gonna
Yeah.
bother with armor in that because we're just pretty much gonna start over.
Yeah, it's your rank. The only things I could see that's worth farming are some of the deviant sets, but it's probably better to just wait till you get G rank weapons and so you can fuck up lower rank ones easier. Yeah.
Where'd he go? Oh, okay. It was also weird having not infinite whetstones.
Yeah, just everything. For me, it was weird just like tossing the flash pods or the flash bombs and the paralysis knives without loading them.
Yeah.
I threw a bunch of them accidentally. Like, I had to load them or something.
Also, the flash bombs, I don't know if you noticed, but they're like super blinding in that game.
Yeah, yeah. I still. Oh, fuck! Is this Kushala? Jesus Christ.
What the hell?
It's Arc Tempered Kushala. Jesus.
Yeah, because he's so shiny. What the fuck?
I didn't know this happened. Oh, I thought they were having a turf war. What the fuck?
Yeah, I thought it said that.
This
is annoying because we can't get rid of him.
Oh! Yeah. Maybe we'll get some tornadoes.
I actually have yet to see the turf war between the two of them.
It's pretty cool. But I guess the tempered ones don't do it, or arc tempered ones, even.
Oh, that's annoying. I wanted to see it.
I didn't realize it was arc tempered until I looked at the outline where you lock onto them. It's like orange. It kind of looks like Russian Kushala.
It kind of does.
God damn it, okay, good. He like, Kushala pushed him out of the way, so I thought I wasn't gonna block that.
Oof. No.
Okay. Oh, looked like Kushala broke something. Something. Fire broke mantle. Oh, you know what it was? He's just shooting tornadoes. It's hitting the ground. Oh my god, am I dead? No, I don't want a point, I want to use a max potion. Okay.
Nice.
So
yeah, I don't really know what to do.
Yeah. I think I saw something like a clip someone posted in that Monster Hunter call. It was like Arc Tempered Kushala's tornadoes. I was like, wait, it's not out yet. Why? I get it now.
Oh. Oh, nice mouse. Wait, is he gone?
Nope.
No, never mind. Literally.
Oh shit, I have to hold R2. Oh, I can jump. Oh my god. Yeah, going between the games is weird. Because it's like R1 in the Generations demo.
Oh, what? Who flashed?
Well, it didn't hit Teostrith. That's the important part.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, fuck off, Kushala.
Thank you.
It's really pressure. Oh my god.
I should probably heal. I'm gonna see. There we go.
He keeps shooting me. I don't realize he's doing it because he's so far away.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna be really annoying, I think.
Yeah, probably gonna be the hardest arc tempered monster to kill.
No! Oh, okay, I lived.
I told you about that. I think I was telling you about that time. I was fighting. Oh shit, that stunned me. Oh my god. We were fighting. I just was doing a random investigation that I joined. Mm-hmm. It was Tempered Kushala. And after it took like the 3 or 4 flash bombs you could do. Mm-hmm. It was immune to them after that, and it was like the most annoying fight ever. Because it would just stay in the air and spam tornadoes. It would never land.
Yeah.
Oh, they both left at the same time. It looks like Kushala went up, thankfully.
Okay, good. Oh, wait, no, he stayed?
Oh, it looked like he flew away. Oh, Teos is right here. I don't have anything to shoot, though.
Oh, shit.
Oh no, it knocked it over. Man. Waiting for those stones.
Yeah, there's stones over here.
Or crystal burst or something.
Oh shit. Thank you, whoever did that. Oh my god.
Nice.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, Kushal is here.
Oh, god. See, honestly, this quest is going fine until he showed up.
Yeah. I thought I was far away enough from that.
Oh, his wings are fucked up. God damn.
Teotris. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, Teotris. Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna throw on the temporal. I haven't used that yet.
He winded me so I could put on the fireproof.
Nice. Nice boulders. But Kushal's probably gonna interrupt this somehow. Yep.
Yep.
Well, at least it's just wind pressure. He's not actually hitting us.
He's all going for this time.
Yeah. I don't want to go near his head just because Kushal is like right there.
Yeah, hell no.
I didn't mean to light that. I meant to sharpen. Oops. Well, Teos, check. Come here, mate.
That was another thing about Generations Ultimate, the stun. You can.
Oh, supernova! Oh, oh, okay, that was a clutch flash bomb.
Yeah, that was.
And tail cut, nice. But that was our only one.
Yeah, that was put to good use, though.
Yeah, worth it. Not like it was during a ride or something.
Oh man, we got so tired of that one time.
Yeah.
Fucking randoms.
I don't know why I carved that. This is probably literally the worst time to carve. And it wasn't like for an Elder Dragon Gem or anything, it's just for a tail.
No! Oh, thank you. And back pushing up, that works.
Damn.
Just breathed in Teos' face.
Yeah, Teos is actually kind of getting fucked up. Kushal is just helping him out a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I keep hitting his wing backs and making me. Oh, he's sliding. What? Oh, fucking
Kushal, yeah.
He put blast. The blast far away. He's about to get
it. Oh, and it pushed you into it? Oh, fucking. I was stunned from the roar and Kushal swooped in.
Oh my god.
Oh, I guess my bomb hit him.
Nice. Kushal is kicking my ass.
Oh no, everyone's about to die.
Yeah, I just max potion that shit. I'm out of life powders. I probably should have grabbed more. When he leaves, I'll probably grab him.
Yeah. Oh, good. I thought he was supernovaing or something.
Oh my.
What?
Jesus.
Stupid tornadoes.
Somebody need to carve that tail. Oh, that didn't work.
Kushal, don't fucking follow us into the volcano.
Does he go in there?
He can.
Okay. I can't warp out of here, so let's run over here. I think next time I'll bring a Farcaster. Should have sharpened before I went in here. Oh, no! I didn't know he would come up here! Oh.
Thank you. I don't have any more luck powders.
Okay, that actually saved my ass too.
Oh.
I think Zyke has Mushroomancer? Thought I saw that on his set.
Hmm. I made a really cool support set. I might try that next time with Hunting Horn. Oh, thank god. Said Kushal is gonna leave Locale soon.
Oh, good. Fuck him. did you make that support set for Behemoth originally?
Yeah, I did. But I ended up playing tank, which worked out pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
Well, for the couple times I was able to fight Behemoth.
Whoa. Did you make everything from him? Because you need a lot of stuff. Fuck this, I'm just blocking.
Yeah, I panicked. I was going to try and run. I was like, alright, I have a big-ass shield. I think I was able to make everything. Or, yeah. I haven't made it yet, but I got the tickets for it.
Yeah, because you don't need a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Now, for Extreme Behemoth, I think you get layer armor. Looks badass.
I didn't know there was a such a thing as Extreme Behemoth. When is that supposed to happen?
It's like the third, like 2 days after Generations Ultimate comes out.
Well.
I think. Unless it's this Thursday. Because I know Teostra lasted 2 weeks, but I can't remember if he came out last week or...
I think it was last week. Cause...
Oh, okay. So it is the Thursday after Generations Ultimate.
Jesus. So they're doing... I figured they would do like Kushala before they do like another Behemoth. That's cool.
Yeah, I think they just spaced it out because it was Behemoth, then Archtempered Teostra, and then Extreme. I guess so there's not like Behemoth Overload.
Yeah.
That's and then cool, Archtempered Kushala. Ah, you fucker.
Yeah, I power.
Oh no, I stood up. Oh, thank you. I need to see. I need to see if I brought materials for more life items. I thought I did, but I didn't check.
I thought I didn't, and then I ended up having them, so that works. Forgot how much stupid HP these arc-tempered monsters have.
Regular Teostra would have been dead like twice over already.
Yeah.
Oh! Got blasted. There you go. Oh, my cool drink ran out.
He's in the volcano. Oh, I hope it explodes.
Fell over. Nice.
I don't know how to make this one explode.
Oh, there's a way to make them explode without like.
Huh?
I thought it was.
Oh yeah. Well, let's find out. I was gonna try and blow it up.
Okay, he did get hit by that. I saw 180 go off.
Oh no, I'm blast flooded. Okay, he's leaving. Good.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some more stuff.
Okay. Oh,
off this volcano though.
Oh yeah. I'll just restock everything.
Yeah. And life powders. I need to make more too. All right.
I need to combine some stuff, but I have all the important ones. I'm just like missing a couple bombs. But
you might be limping or something because he flew over my head.
Really? His heartbeat looks slow. I don't think we've broken his horn yet, though. Oh, he's supernoving. Don't come in.
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ. No one was around for that. He's just
it was just us two.
Yeah.
I guess because he saw me or something like that.
Maybe, yeah. Oh, jeez. I hate that move.
Yeah. Shit. Close. Oh my god, he detonated that immediately.
Yeah, wasn't ready for that. Oh, I'm stunned. But thankfully, he didn't do the fire breath with that turnaround.
Okay, that just barely missed me.
I'm surprised the horns haven't broken yet, if he's that low, supposedly, on HP. Because, I think it's just like, the other tempered monsters, even though they're limping, they're not that close.
Oh,
to dying.
Yeah. Do I have bombs?
I only have one.
Oh, I do. Okay.
Be good enough. Yeah, the horns will probably break with this.
They better.
I didn't make Lunasha's greatsword. Not having to have handicraft is gonna be nice.
I had to make that for a set. Like, the raw isn't that high, but I just made it because. Razor Sharp and Blast.
Yeah. And, you can get, like, attack up and stuff with it, since you don't need to jam in for handicraft.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Nice. Okay, now die.
Yeah, we literally broke everything, so... Yeah, you're good. You can die now.
It's like a little mohawk after his horn spike.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to look at it. Oh!
Oh, no!
Gotta block that shit. Thank you.
He's just pouncing.
Man, that took off like almost half of my life, and I blocked that shit too.
No!
Oh, I stepped in that. Damn it!
Oh,
I'm just life powdered. I hate this area because it has the hate SpongeBob and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, he blasted by too much.
Oh, me too. Gee. And then I got Hey SpongeBob.
No!
And those are far. Oh my god.
Fucking
Jesus, what the fuck is happening? Okay, max push. Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, nice.
Okay, shielding this.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa!
Wait, what?
That was two?
Maybe you can supernova. I mean, flash bomb out of the supernova. That would be kind of messed up if you can only do it once.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't look like he's affected by it. Oh wait, hang on.
I can't actually tell. Where's he going? Why is he okay?
There's nothing out there. Oh, god.
I've never noticed the Hey SpongeBob's being this bad. I guess usually if the monster's here, they'll die quicker.
Yeah. If he made contact with me, I would have been dead there. Whew. Scary.
Oh my god, they launch you so high.
Oh, I didn't notice that the ground was blasted. No.
Oh my god.
Ah, he got me.
Hey, he blasted me too, so I couldn't light powder right away.
Yeah, it's alright. Alright, I'm coming back in.
He needs to die ASAP. If Zek gets it right here, that'd be perfect.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I should have restocked. Yeah, oh well.
He's moving so fast. Jesus. I don't remember Val being like this much of a bitch when he was close to dying. Okay, he fell. Good.
Oh, nice. Well, Val did, like, he went to that one area that the regular one doesn't really go, and he would, like, beam like crazy.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, there's the red. Hopefully this means it's over soon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when he falls down, we'll Brooklyn him. That should be it. Better be it.
Yeah. Oh, cold drink. Restock my item set. My item set didn't have cold drinks. Oops. Die. Okay.
Nice. Alright. Okay. The thing with him is he just hits really hard. Well, it's just like the other arch-tempered stuff. It's like,
yeah.
Oh, shit, a lot of health.
The start of the fight was okay, and then Kushala showed up. Oh, someone got a gem.
Ooh, I got one.
Nice. Kushala was annoying more than anything. It was like difficult, but and then like when he got into that final rage, that was shitty.
Yeah, it just sucks that we can't get rid of Kushala when he shows up too.
Yeah.
Not registered. What?
Why is that coming up as my is my thing? I was just mashing X for jump. I didn't think that would show up as for you guys to see too. That's dumb. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? I got 2 Teotihuacan gems in the rewards.
Wow. Oh, I have a lot of his stuff. I don't think I'm keeping any of this.
Oh, it's and like... they gave me 2 tickets. Jeez. And a hammer streamstone. That was... it's very nice and generous, that quest.
Streamstone, axe, and lance. I need the sword one.
For,
Sword Great Shield.
Sword? Oh, Sword Shield.
Okay. Or, wait, is that what the sword one is? I don't remember anymore. Or blade?
I think one's blade and one's sword, yeah.
Oh, I think sword's great sword and long sword, and the blade is, dual blades and sword shield.
Sword shield, yeah, that's right. What's your dream character for Ultimate?
Dang, you know, it's hard to say because I feel like they've added a lot of people
like
that
everyone
could have thought.
Yeah, everyone that I would have wanted is pretty much in. I've seen a lot of people since he was like popular in the ballot. Isaac from Golden Sun.
That'd be cool. He would be cool, yeah.
Because he was an assist trophy. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. He could do that like hand thing. I don't remember what that was called in that game.
Push. Yeah. Or move was the name of it. People are saying the Skull Kid could get in because he's not an assist trophy anymore, or he hasn't been seen yet.
Yeah.
Shadow as an Echo Fighter.
I feel like that's gonna happen.
Yeah, that's almost a given.
Mm-hmm.
Especially after Dark Samus got it.
Yeah. You could have like a team. It was like him, Dark Samus, and Dark Pit. Like
yeah.
The Edge. Yeah. What the
fuck? Oh, you changed the terrain.
Yeah, it's weird because like the camera panned over to the terrain changing instead of going on him. I've never seen that happen before.
Oh, I thought I blocked that.
Oh shit.
Oh right, I need to pop a max pusher real quick.
He's diving.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, honestly, I don't even know. I'm actually thinking about it.
I've seen some people say that since they have a good-ish relationship with Rare now, since King K. Rool belonged to them, Banjo-Kazooie might get in.
See, that's the thing. Banjo-Kazooie is owned by Microsoft. When Rare made King K. Rool, he was like a Nintendo property. Rare didn't own them.
Gotcha.
Because they
created it. The whole issue.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, they created it for Nintendo.
Oh, that was a clutch ride.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Oh, you know what? I saw him go up in the air. Forgot you said ride. I thought it was because I would have been dead.
Yeah. That's happening before whenever someone gets hurt. It's just like, oh, shit. But he would be cool if they somehow got him in.
I know somebody from Microsoft was asked about that. Like, this was years ago. I think this was when Smash 4 was out.
Yeah,
I'd love to have Banjo-Kazooie and Smash if Nintendo asked, so...
And they seem to have a pretty good relationship with, like, cross-platform stuff on the Switch.
Yeah.
So... Stranger Things... Okay, now that was definitely a... Oh, okay. I thought he was doing a Supernova again, but he's, like, pouncing. Oh, God.
You know, it would be interesting if Banjo-Kazooie was in it. I mean, I don't know how plausible it is, but
yeah,
that'd be cool. I mean, I feel like they would fit in.
Oh no, I'm dead. Oh shit! Okay, that didn't hit me. Okay.
Nice. Oof. I like powder too.
thank you. Yeah, I probably would have lived with a sliver after the life powder.
God, he detonated that instantly. Shit.
I hate when he does that shit.
Oh god!
Double.
Thank you, because
uh-huh. Yeah, that look hairy. Besides, like a new Pokemon, maybe I don't know if there's any characters that I really want, or like there's no like character I need in the game. Okay, oh, that's shit. The supernova. Okay.
I blocked it, but I didn't have a lot of health. It was kind of risky, but I didn't have any other choice.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Shad. He's been stunned forever.
I don't trust these. Okay, they're gone.
Yeah, the clouds.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, good. I'm leaving. I was like, I need to sharpen.
Has Robin's final smash been shown yet? Because I'm actually wondering what it's like since Crom is a fighter now.
Yeah, it hasn't been. That was one of the like big things people were speculating. Oh, Crom's an Echo Fighter now, because when they did Robin's trailer and her character from the direct, the one where he talked about every single character, they didn't show the final smash.
Interesting.
A couple other Echoes that could get in that I've seen people like clamoring about. Oh shit. I didn't know his health was low.
I don't think it was.
Oh, it was just some bullshit.
Yeah.
People are saying Dixie for Diddy Kong, but if that was gonna be a thing, I feel like they would have revealed it in the Kirill trailer.
I don't know. I feel like Dixie and Diddy don't have like similar movesets at all in the games anyway.
Right, yeah. But like people argue like, well, if yeah, you're gonna say that, then neither do Dark Pit. They're completely different too. I don't know. I haven't gotten that far in Uprising, so.
Yeah, same.
But like, Echo Fighters aren't like strictly. They're just using them as a skin more or less, and they don't have to be like, exactly based on the game.
Right.
Like Daisy never. Pull turnips in any game ever, but that's probably going to be her downbeat.
Yeah, and she never, like, in Super Mario Land, there were no toads in that either.
Yeah.
Oh.
So they can pretty much do anything they want and justify it. It's like, oh, it's an Echo Fighter.
Yeah.
We didn't want to make a unique fighter, that's why it's a little different.
I don't think anybody's going to complain about that either. Oh, well, yeah. Never mind, I shouldn't say that.
Yeah, no, people are going to complain no matter what.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, nice ride.
And I'm going to make more life powders while he's on his back.
Throw on the temporal mantle. Oh, I should have done fireproof. Or waited till he lands. Oh. His heart rate looks like it's getting lower. But that just means we're about halfway done, probably.
Should have done this earlier. Nice. Also helped that he wasn't rage for that ride either.
Yeah.
The last time he might have been.
That's probably what makes the rides really hard.
Shit.
Or why they kept failing him.
This bullshit. Yeah, I'm trying to think. Oh.
Oh shit. I was countering.
Nice.
Was that a flash bomb? Okay, good.
Yeah. There's so many characters in the game. Like, a lot of them could have Echo. Like, I'm thinking of Ken instead of Ryu, but I feel
yeah.
like that. I mean, I like Ken a lot, but they don't need two Street Fighter representatives. And if they did, it would probably be like cool if they had like Chun-Li or something.
Yeah. People are saying if for an Echo, they could do Ken or Akuma. Or any.
Yeah, any of the.
Any Satsuki.
Shoto fighters, yeah.
Shoto, yeah. Sakura.
Just wondering what other third parties they could have, because I know Koei Tecmo does not have a Oh shit.
Oh, he's leaving. Okay, he's leaving. Good.
Pop this anyway. Wait, no, never mind. I think you're good, right?
Yep. Yeah. For like, do they have any IPs besides the rhythm game? I forgot what it's called.
What game?
Koei Tecmo. Isn't that the rhythm game with the drum?
Oh, Taiko. Taiko Drum Master. Oh yeah. No, that's Bandai Namco. Koei Tecmo is like Dynasty Warriors, Ninja Gaiden, Dead or Alive.
I see. Okay, gotcha. My.
I mean, I read.
Yeah, they did the Fire Emblem.
Yeah, they did Fire Emblem Warriors. Yep. Like Ryu Hayabusa from Ninja Gaiden, because he, you know, the first Ninja Gaiden game was on NES. Well, actually, yeah. All three of the original ones were on it. I mean, that would be interesting. I wouldn't be mad. Honestly, I'm not mad about anybody's inclusion. Like, oh.
I don't know how you can be mad about a character's inclusion.
I like that, actually, I think you retweeted that bad Smash Tweets account.
Oh, yeah.
Like, complaining about Shantae not being in it or whatever.
Yeah, that's... Like, I get wanting a character you want in the game, but... I don't know.
Yeah. Did you think that whole shit about the yellow and purple chairs being behind Sakurai was like a sign for Waluigi? I'm like,
no,
purple and black.
Yeah, people are reaching hard.
Yeah,
they
exactly.
were saying that about Skull Kid though. Like the pillows behind him look like Skull Kid's outfit, and then the yellow and blue chairs refer yellow and purple chairs refer. The fairies.
Oh yeah, you know, I saw that on Twitter. That Tatalin too.
Yeah, it's a stretch too, but and then people are going back to old Directs are like, oh, there was a barrel in the last Directs. That was he was foreshadowed barrel.
Were they?
Apparently, I don't actually know. I think someone could have easily photoshopped it. I didn't know they're gonna flash bomb. I wouldn't have carved.
Oh, he's getting his ass kicked. Shit, let me get in on this. Damn, I had enough of his bullshit.
Did his horn break?
I think so.
Okay, so he should be leaving.
Yeah, they're broken. Yeah. Jesus. That's far away.
Yeah. I'm fireblighted, okay.
I need to sharpen, but okay.
Yeah.
What?
How are those working so much?
I thought the limit was one. I mean, well, that's what I read. I've never. So.
Or maybe it's just for Arc Tempered Kushala. It's... I don't know. Or maybe they just have the 3-year limit for like all tempered monsters.
Huh.
Oh well, that's cool.
Yeah.
Makes the fight a little less stressful.
I want to sharpen because I have this one. So.
I'm staying down.
And another one.
Okay, block, block, block. Okay, so now Blastrom stopped working. Good to know. Okay, he's limping. Still has a quarter of his health left or something. God.
Man. I got bombs we never used.
We got two more carts that can happen. Hopefully nothing happens, but...
Yeah.
His horns broke earlier this time. He was already, like, sleeping when his horns broke last time.
Yeah. They must have been hitting his head a lot. I've been mostly going for the tail.
Oh, yeah. He's got a hammer, so that makes sense.
True.
I'll start aiming for the tail a little bit more. See if we can cut it off. Well, no, we cut it off. Never mind.
Yeah, it's already cut. Where am I bomb? Oh, here.
Shit, I know Kyle,
speaking of Smash, Kyle was talking about, you know, he wants more F-Zero characters, and Kind of agree. I mean,
Black Shadow could be a cool echo for Falcon, even though their build isn't the same. Yeah, but they could make it work.
Yeah, I asked Kyle. I was like, "What would you think if they made Blood Falcon an echo? Would that piss you off?" And he said, "Yes."
He's kind of soft deconfirmed because Falcon had a Blood Falcon costume again.
Yeah, but doesn't. Oh, yeah.
Then again, Pit has like regular Pit from the demo that people got to play at E3.
Uh-huh.
It has black wings. Yeah.
Oh, okay. And Mario, I think he still has the yellow and purple outfit, right?
Yeah. So maybe not. It's not a good rationale for.
Oh my fucking god.
I don't see how they would make. I guess that's not the point of an Echo Fighter. I was gonna say not to make him like super unique, but. Yeah.
Oh, you know what? Thank God that hit me because I was about to get hit by that nub. Serious songs, I hate serious.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh my God. At least it doesn't do damage. But it just puts you in a bad position like that.
Yeah.
God damn it. Oh my God.
Fucking asshole.
No.
Any healing? Okay.
God.
I'm gonna okay. Pop another.
I need to make more life powders. Yeah.
Okay, we're good. Fuck that.
Jesus, I hate that blast trail. He leaves a supernova.
Look, this bullshit. Oof. Oh, he tackled through it. That's crazy.
Okay, so you can't do it. Oh, wow, that killed him. Nice. Oops. Okay.
Hey, we're done.
I'm done fighting this guy. Yeah. I don't need the camo armor. I might do it again if I got like 2 tickets.
Yeah, but, we'll see what happens.
Yeah, the paralysis wasn't that helpful. I only got him 1 time. This isn't like an awakening paralysis weapon though.
Oh yeah.
Only has 210.
Yeah, so it's the banner, right? Brooklyn banner.
Yeah.
Now no eruptions want to happen.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, wait, do they stop after they did the monsters did?
Maybe. That would make sense. That'd suck if you're like trying to carve and it keeps like.
You know what? I think that's why. Yeah.
Keeps chain exploding me.
Yeah, and 1 ticket, yeah.
Yeah, only got 1 this time. Oh well.
Alright, now I can make that layered armor.